Exercise 4.2, question number 4th. Find the value of k if x is equal to 2, y is equal to 1 is a solution of equation 2x plus 3y is equal to k. Now, let us put x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 1 in equation. X plus 3y is equal to k. We will get 2 into 2 plus 3 into 1 is equal to k. This is equal to 4 plus 3 is equal to k. This gives k is equal to 7. Therefore, the value of k is 7.